Here's what I know. If you've been given a God-given dream, you have a divine appointment today to watch the God Made Millionaire TV show, where dreams get activated right before your very eyes, in front of 200 nations, 93 million homes on the Word Network.
What is that thing that, is there something that you could point to that separates the, you know, that makes a Michael Jordan, who was, who was cut by his basketball team? Imagine that. But is there something inside of a world-class athlete? Is it a mindset? Is it an attitude that refuses to be denied? Is it, is it something that you could pinpoint?
It is, and I believe that's been my quest, because I know how I felt when I was told that there was no scholarship offers, and I know how I felt when I was named captain at a major university. Two total ends of the spectrum, and I really don't wish that other end where I was told I wasn't on anyone. So my quest was always, once I made it, to go and teach others about it. And you pose the question, and I think the answer is.
Everybody, T.C. Brentley, host of God Made Millionaire TV, the hottest show on television. On set with my good friend Peter Blount. Peter,
you
brought the thunder son on this show.
Yes, you
get to see it this Monday afternoon in prime time, 4 o'clock Eastern Standard Time on the Word Network. 200 Nations, don't you dare miss it.